Heads, beams, axles, gears, wheels, and six electronics. I tested it 9 times. My problem was that there were broken wires. If I had more time, I would make it through all 3 balls in 1 shot.
Run it. I don't know. You didn't run it.
Five.
Okay, now we can try it again. Any question? Yes?
What was the easiest part? The easiest part was the
program. Yeah. Another question?
On the scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate the difficulty of this project, where 1 is very easy and 10 is very hard?
3.
Okay. Any more questions, guys? Please give them a round of applause.